Word Wizard.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a text watermark to a document. So in order to do this, we need to click on the Design tab and then move across to Watermark under the Page Background group. Now there's some default watermarks we can add, such as confidential, disclaimers such as draft and sample, and then marks as to whether the document is urgent or not. So to add one, we just select it and it adds it to the document. So this now has a draft watermark. To remove the watermark, we again click on Watermark and click Remove Watermark, and now it's gone. Finally, to add a custom text watermark, we'll click on Watermark and go down to Custom Watermark, select the radio button for text watermark, and then we can enter the text we like. So I'm going to enter top secret. Specify our option, so I'll have that diagonal and click apply and close. And now I've got top secret as a watermark on my document. So that's how to add and remove watermarks and how to add a custom watermark. If there's something you'd like me to show you how to do in Microsoft Word, then please leave a comment. And as always, like, subscribe, and share.